I don't know how you do it. I put together some really impressive deals. But this thing you've pulled off, it's amazing. A big and tasty for just a dollar? How do you do it? What's your secret?
Under capitalism, the factory worker was reduced to a laboring beast, performing tedious and repetitive tasks in a dark, dreary, dirty cave, an altogether inhuman environment, which deprived people of their human sensibilities. Unlike the artisans in their own shops, factory workers found no pleasure, no pride in their work. They did not have the satisfaction of creating a finished product that expressed their skills. Work should be a source of fulfillment for people. It should enable them to affirm their personalities and develop their potential. By treating people not as human beings, but as cogs in the production process, capitalism alienated them from their work, from themselves, and from one another. The worker does not fulfill himself in his work, denies himself, has a feeling of misery rather than well-being, does not develop freely his mental and physical energies, but is physically exhausted and mentally debased. His work is not voluntary but imposed, forced to labor. It is not the satisfaction of a need, but only a means for satisfying other needs. Its alien character is clearly shown by the fact that as soon as there is no physical or other compulsion, it is avoided like the plague.